an artificially intelligent algorithm that has been trained in biblical scripture, has been coming up with its own prophecies. The creation is called AI Jesus, and it's already spoken about a plague and the end of days. The algorithm was created by engineer and quantum researcher George Davila. He explained in a blog post, "I present to you AI Jesus, an artificial intelligence invention created from the King James Bible. This AI learned human language from reading the Bible, absorbing every word more thoroughly than all the monks of all the monasteries that have ever been." To test AI Jesus, George told the AI to write predictions about three topics. The topics were called the plague, Caesar, and the end of days. The full text is full of glitches, just like a lot of things purely written using artificially intelligent software. However, some of it makes sense and reads like terrifying doomsday prophecies. One section reads, "O Lord of hosts, the God of Israel, when they saw the angel of the Lord above all the brethren, which were in the wilderness, and the soldiers of the prophets shall be ashamed of men." Although AI Jesus is far from perfect and coherent, it is another interesting example of how AI can be used to interpret and create on its own. AI Jesus also wrote an article about blood, Caesar, Greeks, wisdom, the end of days, and the plague. If you want to read all the texts from AI Jesus, then please check the description box, where we included AI Jesus GitHub link. Anyway guys, what do you think about AI Jesus? Let me know your thoughts down in the comments section, and don't forget to subscribe the channel, and press the bell icon to get instant video notification. Also follow us on Twitter, to get latest updates regarding AI. So guys, that's it for now, see you in next video.